separate. Sing unto the Lord, I will sing to him a new song. I will praise him, I will sing to him a new song. I will praise him, I will sing to him a new song. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Jehovah Jireh, my provider, his grace is sufficient for me. Jehovah Jireh, my provider, his grace is sufficient for me. My God shall supply all my needs according to his riches in glory. He will give his angels charge over me. Jehovah Jireh cares for me. Jehovah Jireh cares for me. Lord God Almighty, thou art holy, maker of the sea and the universe and skies. Lord God Almighty, thou art holy, dwell within my heart and mind, my fingers and my eyes. God Almighty, my Redeemer God, who is my Savior, dwells within my heart. God Almighty, my Redeemer God, who is my Savior, dwells within my heart. Bum-ba-lay-la, 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 bum-ba-bum-ba-bum-ba-bum-ba-bum-ba, oh, bum-ba, bum-ba-lay-la.
Bamba, 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 oh, bamba, bamba, leva. Sister, bamba, leva. there's like three couples that head this homeschool choir up every year. And so you're on it for 3 years, and then the last year you're in charge, you and your wife are in charge of the tour. And so that's what me and my wife are in charge of the tour this year. And so it was really nice working with John Ivan, very communicative, a big blessing to your church, I'm sure. And we thank you for that. Very kind man. We actually attend a BMA church up in Lancaster County. It's Mountain Springs Mennonite. It's at the Welsh Mountain Home. It's an assisted living home, about 40 residents, and we give church to them, like it's like a chapel. Or they can voluntarily come to our church service. So it's neat to be part of a BMA church here tonight. And as far as the homeschool choir, you know, we do have a senior choir, which is here tonight, and we also have a junior choir. And it's about 100 students total, but tonight's service is just by the senior choir. It's about 55 students. We're from like 23 different churches, so it's a broad range. We start practicing once a week in October, and then we get to the tour here, and then we'll have about, I don't know if there's two or three more programs. And about April 1st, we have a big picnic, and we're done. And then we start it all over again in October. So it's just, also we lift an offering when we go to churches to cover some of the chorus expenses. Obviously, each student does pay to be part of the chorus, but there's still extra cost, and that's what we lift an offering. But we also take on a mission, and if you've seen in your folder, MMS, it's a missionary maintenance service is what it actually means in Coshocton, Ohio. I had a friend of mine go through the program about 10 years ago. It's a two-year apprenticeship program. You learn to be a mechanic on aircraft, and then he went down to Jars, I think it was, in North Carolina, and did some training there, and then he went over to Papua New Guinea and worked on aircraft over there. And so they're sending people worldwide, and when we were in Ohio last year, we toured their facility. We decided this year to adopt it, part of our mission. The extra monies go there. So I'm going to turn it back over to John Ivan to have a word of prayer for the offering, and then the chorus will take over again.
All right, so you are invited to share in the expenses for the choir as well as to support the mission, MMS, which he has briefly introduced, and your brochure that you received coming in tells you more about that. So I'd like to have the ushers please come forward, and we'll receive the offering then after a prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the choir, for the music and the enthusiasm and the joy in their expressions as they sing for you and for us. We thank you, too, for this opportunity to share in the expenses of their tour and to extend that to bless the MMS program. We pray for your blessing and guidance on that ministry, that it might help to bring the gospel of Jesus Christ to souls who don't know you. Thank you for each one here. Will you bless them as they give? In Jesus' name, amen.
to be more loving in my heart, Lord, in my heart. Lord, I want to be more loving in my heart, in my heart, in my heart. Lord, I want to be more loving in my heart.
Lord, I want to be like Jesus in my heart, in my heart. Lord, I want to be like Jesus in my heart, in my heart,
in my heart.
I want to fly,
fly, fly on the wings of an eagle,
soar through the sky on my way to heaven. I want to fly
and not grow weary, not weary.
Wait on the Lord, He can give me the power, He can give me the power. I want to
fly on the wings of an eagle,
soar through the sky on my way to heaven. I want to fly
and not grow eagle,
wait on the Lord, He can give me the power, He can give me the power. I want to fly.
every broken thing will finally be made whole. What will it be like when I come into your glory, standing in the presence of a love so beautiful? I'm waiting my whole life for that day. I will live my life to hear you say,
and I'm living so my life for Jesus will shine. sing as I'm singing, traveling with that angel band. There's no sorrow in my heart, for Jesus is mine.
Shouting and praising,
praising,
glory
so divine. Going to glory, telling the story, Jesus is mine.
Heaven's
given, I cannot refine. Sadness, sadness, there forever shines. Shouting, doubting, love that's so divine. Going with winners, calling the sinners, Jesus is mine. Given, heaven, I shall not repine. Knowing, knowing, he is ever mine. There's no sadness in my life, I'll walk with Christ, a wondrous King. And there's nothing in this world for which I will pine. I've found joy that's so surpassing that I just want to shout and sing, letting the world know I am glad that Jesus is mine. Praising, praising, glory so divine.
Going to glory, tell the story, Jesus is mine.
Heaven, given, I cannot refine. Sadness, sadness, there forever shines. Shouting,
as we come shining out of the past, truth revealing love endless. There's a love that leads beyond the great divide. Joy and laughter, pain and tears, love is calling through the years. Love will bring us safely to the other side.
There's a love that's called this call.
Love will bring us all together.